Activating Solaris System Terminal. Solaris System, damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt.
Mainframe offline.
Cerebrum module inactive. Solaris system repair required for Salvus EEV power system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module. For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. Solaris Filtrum Coolant Module, offline. Manual Solaris Cerebrum Core Repair required for operation. Solaris mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required. Encrypted personal transmission. Medical Officer Edwards, Liam, 12, June, 2037.
Thanks for attending, everyone. Please help me welcome tonight's speaker, Liam. Hello, I'm Liam. I'm an addict.
Hi, Liam.
Days clean today, and I'm struggling. Well, every day is a struggle in some form, but today, the monster has its claws in me, and it's left my spirits low. Drinking casually on the weekends, like everyone else. It wasn't an issue then. I was too focused on my studies and being accepted into medical school, which is where things took a turn for the worse. I started taking pills to keep up and drink to come down. A bad combination, but I kept it together. Everything escalated after I began practicing. I had access to everything. It was all right there, and it was so easy. I took every opportunity.
Warning, hand 4 EVA suit critically damaged. Core EVA systems operating at 64%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required. For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Update. New satellite images confirm North Star 4 has suffered a catastrophic event and is no longer intact. All credible sources are reporting that Sebastian Olivier and crew have perished. Olivier was said to have been studying the effects of age and prolonged radiation exposure past known human limits in space. For instant update, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
Solaris Energy Processing Module Emergency Lot 1 of 2, released. Access portals, offline.
Of the human race through space exploration, Olivier donated himself to Hardeman Aerospace as a living experiment after being diagnosed with terminal cancer at age 68. Olivier contracted with the privately owned company under the condition that his remaining days were spent aboard the North Star 4 in service of its mission to create a renewable oxygen source suitable for off-world colonization. For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 2, July, 2037.
become sexually involved with a fellow crew member, a woman who's been asking me to do dangerous things I know I shouldn't be doing. Dangerous things that make me want to use bad or badly enough.
Solaris Energy Processing Module Emergency Lock 202, released. Access portals, online.
I can't help that. It's the way I'm wired. The reality is that when all of these forces conspire against me, I want to escape. That old familiar feeling, that old familiar friend. I just want to drift away, floating out into black space without a care.
Warning, exposed and active power nodes detected. Encrypted personal transmission, Medical Officer Edwards, Liam, 12, June, 2037.
The big lie, always looking over my shoulder, always expecting to be found out and strung up for my crimes. I'm not proud of the fact that I've been dishonest about my past to get to where I am today. It was what I had to do to survive. I took advantage of that opportunity and walked through an open door that would never have been possible to me without her looking the other way all those years ago. She's my commander now, so there's loyalty, a bond, a heavy amount of debt I owe. Transmit my sober status to my regular group on Earth and my sponsor, Michael C. But I haven't attended a meeting or even transmitted to group in almost a month. Honestly, I'm not even sure why. I know they've got me worrying, wondering if...
Solaris system terminal. Mainframe online. Initializing HAN4 EBA diagnostic sequence. EBA boost repair detected. Initialize EBA boost repair. EBA boost 100%. Exit HAN4 EBA diagnostic environment. Initializing cerebrum core diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Cerebrum core fabrication required. Initiate cerebrum core fabrication. Cerebrum core fabrication complete. Cerebrum module repair required. Initiating power system reset. Power system reset complete and functioning at 59%. EBA propulsion system firmware corrupt. Current version update in progress. EBA mobility repair successful.
None of this matters. The important part is that I'm clean. I'm getting through today and I'm not going to die out here. Surely I'm not perfect. Who among us is? I'm helping people. And that's helping me. Thanks for letting me share.
Edwards.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth, scientist. 16, June, 2037.
Alex, I have to tell you, I don't support this decision. Yes, it can work, but there are unknowns. We've all been up here too long. Everyone is burnt out. People are making mistakes. You are making mistakes. We've had enough close calls on this mission already. For once, can't we just play it by the book, do our jobs, and go home? Please? You don't always have to be the hero.
Solaris Filtrum Coolant Module, offline. Solaris Filtrum Coolant Module, online. Hand-4 Filtrum Coolant System operating at 50%. For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Star. Solar power mainframe repaired and online. KV systems charge status. Active. Over.